What's up, everybody? KJ Torres, Clyde with KJ Torres Sports Breaks, doing a half case pick your team break of the 2015 Topps Archives Baseball Nastiness. Today's date is June the 10th, 2015. I'm only here because of you. It's your fault. Yeah, I love it. Thank you. So here we go. First off, we're going to go ahead and roll the dice in random.org, and that's going to decide if we're going left side or right side. All right, we got left, right in two times. Let's roll the dice. I'm going to go four times. One, two, three, and four. We're going with the left side of the case. Good luck, everybody. Let's call out everybody's teams. Let's do it. Excuse me. All right, so first up, we got Tommy with the D-bags. Braves going the Dodgers as well as the O's. West Side gets the Red Sox. Tommy with the Cubbies, the White Sox, and the Reds. West Side with the Indians, the Rocks. Nathan, you got the Tigers. Marlins going to Astros going to Tommy. Royals going to Tommy. Angels going to Tommy. Dodgers going to Tommy. And the Brewers. West Side with the Twinkies. Mets going to Tommy. Frangie's got them Yanks. Tommy with the O's. Or the A's, sorry. Bob, we at a baby eats a boys got them Phillies. Pirates going to West Side. Tommy with the Padres, the Giants, the Mariners, and the Cardinals. West Side with the Rays. Nate, you got them Rangers. West Side with the Blue Jays, all the presidential ones, and the Nats. There's your break, everybody. Good luck. Left side of our case. Here's our case. It's a fresh whopper. Let's see it. Good luck. Again, thank you everybody for getting in. I'm all here because of you. I really appreciate it. Alright. So we're going left side, so that side stays. Whoa. The Nixon cut off. How do you say that? When I look at it, when I open it up, when I'm looking down, that would be the left side, smartass. The natural left to me when I'm looking at it. Alright, Irene, thank you for hanging out. I appreciate it. Just Will Autos. It's all you want, Tommy? Just the Will Ferrell Autos? Nothing else? All right, Irene. Have a good night. Thank you again for hanging out. I'll try to get that prism going for you. I think once Mike gets in here, we can get it working. I know, Tommy. Yes, sir. 96 plus 24 is 120 packs.
Oh, my good God. So many packs in our case. So many.
All right, so I do have the audio turned on. And hopefully, because it had the music going at the very beginning, they're not going to freaking mute me for copyright or whatever again. Whoever keeps freaking muting me on YouTube, you suck. Just so you know. Getting tired of it. It's not nice. Bullies. Bullies are bad. Anyways, again, thank you everybody for sticking around, being patient while I was on vacation. I appreciate it. Definitely miss breaking. Excited to be back. Excited to especially come back with a lot of new products. Second day back, we got 3 new releases. It's awesome. We got Bowman football next week, too. Bowman football is going to be awesome. I can't wait. Last year's was pretty good. We hit some nastiness in that. Tommy, what was that beast you hit right when Bowman released and we opened it? Didn't you get, like, before Johnny Rednose was crappy, you hit that pretty sick one, didn't you? Blood on my left glove? Where? No? Nothing. Right hand? Left hand. Nothing. Yeah, the Manziel. You almost left because, but you're balls deep in NC's show. You were balls deep in that break too. Never mind. It's mine. Oh, my God. So we got the second half of this case is in the store as well. So if anybody's interested in popping in that second half, it's in there.
All the teams are available.
But I'd really, really like to do either finest, but I'd like to do collegiate. It's a really sexy product. I wouldn't mind filling that 8-box or prism either. That's cheap enough. All these are cheap. Really easy to get in these breaks. Not that pricey at all. 20 spot and get you a team. Oh, Wes, I remember what I was going to tell you, man. I was at the airport, and I'm sitting down waiting to catch the plane from Charlotte to Denver. Look over, and there's this guy wearing some Michigan sweatpants. So I look over at him, and I just politely say, go Buckeyes. Very politely. And actually, me and that dude started talking for like an hour. Just talking football, man. Pretty cool cat. I don't know what it is with me and affinity towards that team up north thing. I like you guys for some reason. Hate your team. But I like the fans. All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Woo-hoo-hoo. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking too, man. The Bowmans. Here we go. Gary Brown, rookie. And your base. I'm not going to call out all the base cards. Cargo. Look at him. Jose Fernandez from Marlins. Hey, it was a Bob Lemon. Did you see it, Wes? There was a Bob Lemon. I know you love him. Drew Schmiley. Home run of that guy for the White Sox. Jose Abreu. On base. Well, yeah, of course he does. He breaks like 10,000 boxes a day. Brian McCann for the Yankees. Silver is our first legit hit. 138 out of 199. Going to Frangie. The Yanks. Bogey. Had a bogey. No, no. Not gay, bro. Hey, a whole lot of base cards. And then I'll flip through it randomly and check for over 300s for variations. Marv Grissom for the Giants. Buyback. What year tops is this? I can't even tell. Anyways, Marv Grissom buyback for the Giants. Giants. That's going out to Tommy. There's a Ken Griffey. Look at that one. Sick. Sick. It's all muni, though. Is that a 55? Really? Holy crap. That's actually in really good condition for a 55. Oh, yeah, a year of 50. No. It says games 55. I don't know what year that is. It's old, though. Daniel Norris for the Blue Jays. All right, let's speed this up. A lot of cards. Oh, piece of the pack. Joe Mauer for the Twins. Stay. Base. Base. Presidential. Barack Obama. That's let's go to the west side. Daniel Norris, rookie for the Blue Jays. Corey Spangerberg, rookie for the Padres. On base. For the Astros, that guy. Single. Is that... I'm not going to guess. It's like Korea, but I'm not sure. There you go. There's a Farrell for the Reds. Base Farrell. Steven Moya, rookie for the Tigers. Line out for the Rays of him. Yep, he's a baseball player. Jock Peterson, rookie for the Dodgers. Oh, we got an error. We got an error card. Chris Sale, error for the White Sox. No name error. It's nice. We have the White Sox. It's going out to Tommy. And base. Was it 1958, David? Holy crap. And for the White Sox as well, on card of Harold Baines. White Sox going to Tommy. A little bit of white on that very upper left corner there. There you go, Tommy. And more base. Yeah, he was in there. I saw him. Ramon Laureano for the Padres. More base. Base. And a presidential of Harry Truman. Going out to the side. Brandon again, rookie for the Royals. More base. Strike out of that guy for the Blue Jays. Whoa, that pack just jumped right out of my hands. They wanted out of the pack so bad to jump. Mike Holtby knew it's rookie for the Braves. Ryan Braun for the Brew Crew. One more base. And for the O's, Mike Bordick. For the O's, going out to Todd. There you go, Schramm. Sider. And a Michael Taylor rookie. For the Nats. It's our first two hits in box one. Last two packs, box one. I kept going back to that card. Not sure why. That's that, box one. New hits. Lots of base. If you do not want your base cards, please let me know. I will check them for short prints. Hit by a pitch for the Cubbies. Who's that? Steven Moyer, rookie for the Tigers. So far, you had an O's auto and a White Sox auto. Jock H. Peterson for the Dodgers, rookie. Second one. And Adrian Devine for the Braves. Buyback. That is a 1979 Topps. Great condition on that one, too. Braves. It's going out to Tram Cider. Yes, sir. Darren, we're breaking a half case pick your team of the brand new 2015 Archives Baseball. Both, you know, it's Ricky. Corey Spangerberg for the Padres. Yeah, well, it's an old school card. They didn't center anything back in the They just printed a big sheet of crap and sent it out. Mark Teixeira for the Yankees. I learned how to say his name, everybody. I used to call him Texeraria. Michael Taylor, rookie for the Nats. No problem, man. What's up, Darren? And a presidential of Herbert Hoover. Going out to West Side. Strikeout. Baez for the Cubbies. I need one. That's awesome. Finnegan, rookie for the Royals. Another Will Ferrell for the D-backs. Going out to Tommy. Two of the base ones now. Looks like one per box is what I'm seeing. On the regular ones, not auto. Is it one per box? That's what I figured. That's what I've seen so far. I would like to see one of the autos though, but they are rare. The Babe. Triple A guy for the A. Angels. Him. He's a baseball player. Do you know? Yeah, that's what I figured. And Jose Videro for the Expos going to the Nats. Who's got the Nats? Going out the West Side. Silver on card auto. A Jose Vidro. That one is numbered 53 out of 199. There you go, buddy. Nice hit. Nice hit, West Side. And more base. Chris Sale for the White Sox. Bogey. Got a bogey coming. Bryce Harper for the Nats. Doug Fister, I did. Dylson Rare for the Mets. And base. Lots of base. And it's Sid Bream for the Pirates. On card with the biblical reference there. He's got the Pirates. That's going out to Masai. Got both autos in that box, sir. This is me. Silver, Tywon Walker for the Mariners. Mariners going to Tommy, I believe. Yep. That was number 96 out of 199. You know, Tommy? Sid Bream. And base. Another presidential Jimmy Carter. Go back to West Side. He picked up the presidential spot. It'd be so sick if we pulled a Will Ferrell and a presidential cut. Triple A guy for the Marlins. All right, box two in the books. On to box number three. Base. Mark Teixeira for the Yankees. Strikeout, that guy for the Blue Jays. Encarnacion, as I call him.
Encarnacion.
Waka waka. Matt Holliday for the Cardinals. Numbered 154 out of 199. Cardinals is going out to Tommy. $5 million. Yeah, one Will Ferrell would make it all worthwhile. It'd be an awesome hit, man. I'd love to see it, too. I'd love to pull it. But there's only 100 of them in this product. You know that, right? And Pete Incaviglia for the Pirates. Silver on card. Or Rangers, sorry. Who's got the Rangers? Going to Nathan. Here you go, Nathan. Numbered 136 to 199. He says, yay. Who is this guy? Was he any good? Worth a crap. And a Glenn Boardman for the Twinkies. 1978 tops. Twinkies going out to Wasoy. Actually, all the buybacks are in pretty decent condition in this. The ones in Heritage, I swear to God, they were on some kids' spokes before they put them in the package. Butt Farmer for the Tigers. He's a butt farmer. Jock H. Peterson for the Dodgers. Again, Ricky. Number three. Chris Sale for the White Sox. That's the regular one. The other one didn't have the name on it. There. Brandon Finnegan for the Royals. Ricky. And another presidential Hoover. West side. Foltynewicz for the Braves. Rookie. Home run of Abreu for the White Sox. Michael Franco for the Phillies. Rookie. Christian Walker for the O's. Rookie. Bryce Brentz for the White Sox. Will Ferrell for another one for the Padres. Got three of the teams so far, Tommy. You know what? The 10-card set of these goes for about 80 to 100 bucks. Isn't that crazy? Just for the base Will Ferrells. And strikeout of that guy for the Padres. And another butt farmer for the Tigers, Ricky. What's different than him? Nick Trepino for the Angels, Ricky. Jake Sons of the Lambs for the D-Bags, Ricky. $50 about the set today. I saw another one go for 80. Line out. That guy for the Rays. Why'd you buy the set like that? You should just pull him. Bryce Harper for the Nats. Mark Teixeira. The Babe. Face. Bids at what? 80? Yeah. That's one you were showing me. Javier Baez for the Cubbies. Wow, that almost missed that one. Jose Cruz for the Astros. Tiny little baby auto on card. That's nasty looking though. Guy can write a little bigger. Jose Cruz, Astros. That's going out to Tommy. There you go. You just wanted them, so you picked it up? All right. We're going to have another five out of this. I think you got all 10 teams, right? Yeah, you did. You picked all 10 teams up right when I posted it. Doug Bister, I did. Last pack of box number 3. Presidential Egg Guy, Jimmy Carter. Going out the west side. Box 3 in the books. On to box 4. Pop out of that guy for the break. Nick Trepino, rookie for the Angels. Jake Lamb, rookie for the D-backs. And Anthony Renato, rookie for the Rangers. A lot of rookies in that bag. don't know what our case is going to be. Christian Walker, rookie for the O's. Bryce Prince, rookie for the Red Sox. Jorge Soler for the Cubbies.
More baseball. Drop that, D-Gordon. Didn't hurt it, though.
Madison Bumgarner for the Giants. Butt Farmer for the Tigers. Farming butts. Another presidential, Abraham Lincoln. That'd be sick to get a Lincoln cut out of this. Going out the west side. Michael Brantley, Secret of My Success.
The Babe.
That one looks different. Have to check those. For the Mariners. That guy. Him. And a gold. Carlos Martinez for the Cardinals. Number 24 out of 50. Going out to Tommy. Carlos Martinez gold. That's disgusting. Michael Franco, rookie for the Phillies. And a Merv Rettenmund. You got Merv. Who's got the O's? They got Merv. Merv made an appearance. That's going out to Todd. You got Merv, Todd. 1973 tops. Merv. You just don't see Mervs around anymore. You got another Merv now? Is that your second Merv? Line out. Big Poppy for the Red Sox. Bob Limit again, Wes. Bob Limit. It's your third Merv? Wow. Somebody must have had a Merv super collection. I just can't stop saying Merv, Merv. And for the Mets, Edgardo Alfonso. And the Mets is going out to Tommy. Edgardo Alfonso. It's their on card. That's sick. How'd you get three Mervs? Merv. Mister. Mike Trout for the Angels. Gold shit. And Ryan Zimmerman for the Nats. Numbered 197 and 199. That one's going out to West Side. More base. Javier Baez, rookie for the Cubbies. Bryant's to short print. All the Bryants. Gary Brown for the Giants. So I haven't seen a single Chris Bryant. Catfish Hunter. Dalton Pompey, rookie for the Blue Jays. Matt Barnes, rookie for the Red Sox. And a silver Bruce Sutter for the Cardinals. That's cool. 83 out of 199. Cardinals going to Tommy. There's my boy. There's my boy. Wait a minute. Why would his base cards be a redemption? It's not auto. Gary Brown, rookie for the Giants. There's Will Ferrell for the White Sox going to Tommy. That's a good looking one. Caught me by surprise for a second. Will Ferrell, number four. It looks like every case, because we haven't had a dupe yet. Knock on wood. You might be able to complete the set of Will Ferrells. Presidential, Gerald Ford, Wasai. Fly out, Bryce Harper, the Nats. Jason Rogers, rookie for the Brewers. Daniel Norris for the Blue Jays, rookie. Corey Spangerberg for the Padres. Spanks his bird. Spangerberg. Alex's Wood. Colton Wong for the Cardinals. More base. You guys go to sleep yet? That's what I figured, but I was just messing with you. And for the Blue Jays, that is a Devin White. Who's got the Blue Jays? That's going out to West Side. Devin White. Me. Just random. Me. Robinson. No. Carlton Fisk. I like Carlton Fisk. He's doing good. Now they called up Korea as well. All right, that's it for box four. Move on to box five. All right, last chance. Come on. Will Ferrell or a presidential. Triple for the Dodgers. Yasiel Puig. Teixeira was in there. I saw him. Babe. Babe. The Sultan of SWAT. Jock H. Peterson for the Dodgers. That's cool. Plates missed all the plates. I'm not seeing what would be considered a case hit yet, so I wonder what would be considered a case hit. Buster for the Giants. Presidential of Richard Nixon.
I am not a crook.
Went off the West Side.
Yes, you were.
Al Kaline at the back there. Wada wada. Ground out for the Yankees. Jacoby Ellsbury. Nice. John Lester the Molester. Andy Messersmith for the Angels buyback. The center on that is awesome. That's number 19 out of 1972 tops. The Angels going out to Tommy. Squeaky, squeaky. Fly all that guy for the O's. O's. Sorry, I'm trying to wake myself up. Wait. O's. There we go. Boonga for the Pirates. Honus Wagner short print. Who's got the Pirates? Going out to West Side. There it is, sir. That's pretty disgusting. The granddaddy of baseball, Honus Wagner. It's my plate. I hope it is, Bob. I do. That's sick, though. We found one. What's it? 37, is that what it is? Yep, 37 will be the short prints. 22 is the regulars. Nice. There you go, Wes. Nice card. Jason Rogers, rookie for the Brew Crew. Daniel Norris for the Blue Jays, rookie. It's not a T206 for sure. It can't all be a million-dollar card. Or the Yankees, Oscar Gamble. That's going out to Frangie. Oscar Gamble. Trevor Mayer, rookie. Steven Moya, rookie. Jock H. Peterson, rookie. Again, number five, I believe. I wish we could pull a T206 bubblegum card. Sonny Gray for the A's.
One base. Chris Carter, wrong sport.
Ty Cobb.
A buyback tee, it would be disgusting if there's a buyback tee to the 60s.
Dalton Pompey for the Blue Jays. You know how crazy that would be to pull that card?
I don't know what I'd do. I'd be beside myself.
There's the Will Ferrell for the Giants for Tommy. I didn't get your Will Ferrell auto yet, Tommy.
Yeah, no kidding. Kind of like Nick's day when you got that that bat knob at Jabato, or you when you got that duel of Brady and Manning.
Christian Walker, rookie for the O's. Bryce Brentz for the Red Sox, rookie. That is a silver Buster for the Giants, number 60 out of 199. Giants going out to Tommy.
A lot of cards to call out in that pack. That was a happy patch.
I know. I was kind of thinking about that before I started talking about it. She gets so bent out of shape about that card. I feel bad for her, but I mean, dude, you go in heavy in a lot of breaks, so I don't know. Kennedy again for what? Sorry.
I think you deserve it.
Home run to that guy, Jose Bautista for the Blue Jays. Butt Farmer for the Tigers. Again, Nick Trepino for the Angels, rookie. Looking for that last hit. What's it going to be? Are we getting a case hit? Jay Bruce for the Reds. Jake Lamb, Anthony Renato, rookies. Two packs left. Four Butt Farmers. There's our last hit. One second, we'll go to this pack. Roberto Clemente. Michael Franco for the Phillies. And the last hit of the break, everybody. Thanks again for getting in. Good luck. For the Pirates, Sid Bream. Is that the second Sid Bream in this? Numbered 40 out of 50 gold Sid Bream. The Pirates. Pirates going out to Wasai.
That's the gold one.
Is he any good? All right, let's hit recap break. Go through it. Silver, Buster Posey, Will Ferrell Giants, Honus Wagner variation, Andy Messersmith, buyback, Will Ferrell Sox, Bruce Sutter, silver, Ryan Zimmerman, silver, Merv, got a Merv, buyback, Carlos Martinez, gold, Will Ferrell with the Padres, Glenn Boardman for the Twins, buyback, Matt Holliday, silver, Will Ferrell with the Reds. Will Ferrell with the D-Bags. Adrian Devine, buyback for the Braves. The Chris Sale, no-name variation. Marv Grissom, buyback. Brian McCann, silver. And the autos. Yeah, the gold, Sid Bream to 50. The Oscar Gamble for the Yankees. Devin White for the Blue Jays. And Eduardo Alfonso for the Mets. Jose Cruz for the Astros. Pete Encaviglia for the Pirate Rangers. Tywon Walker, silver for the Mariners. Sid Bream, regular for the Pirates. Jose Vidro, silver auto for the Mariners. Mike Bordick for the O's. And Harold Baines for the White Sox. That's the break, everybody. Thank you for getting in. I appreciate it.